Today, we're putting five of the top dialers head-to-head. MightyCall, Kixie, Readymode, PhoneBurner, and Mojo Dialer. We'll break down pricing, features, AI, dashboards, and everything else that matters. So by the end of this video, you'll know exactly which dialer is the best fit for your team. First up, let's talk money. Because the most powerful dialer in the world isn't useful if you can't afford to scale it. Here's the price per agent per month for each platform if charged monthly. MightyCall charges $40 for Preview and Progressive, and $50 for Predictive. Kixie, $95 for Power Dialer, which is another name for Progressive Dialing Mode. Readymode sells Predictive Dialer for $199 for small teams, up to 4 users, and you will have to pay $249 per user for a team of 5 or more. PhoneBurner is a progressive dialer with 3 plans, depending on the feature set. And Mojo Dialer is $99 for a single line dialer and $149 for a triple line. MightyCall is by far the most affordable option, at less than half the cost of most others. But it isn't just budget friendly. Each MightyCall plan includes up to 100,000 outbound minutes per month, which covers the needs of most teams. Need even more? MightyCall offers volume discounts for high minute users, so you can scale affordably. PhoneBurner and Mojo claims that they have unlimited minutes, but have unspecified use case limits. While Kixie charges $30 per user for unlimited minutes, and Readymode charges 0.02 per inbound minute. Number 2, dialing modes. Let's talk about auto dialer modes and what each one has to offer. Preview Dialer is the most basic type, as it lets your agent preview contact info before dialing, so they can decide whether they want to start this call or not. As you can guess, it's the slowest, least automated mode, and all 5 platforms have it. The next mode is Progressive. It automatically dials the next contact after a call ends. So here, the system will automatically start 1 call per 1 available agent. The Progressive Dialer has more automation and creates a steady call flow. And again, all 5 platforms have it. And the most advanced type of dialer is the Predictive Dialer. Thanks to its smart algorithm, it automatically dials multiple numbers at once and connects your agent to the first person who answers. Well, this is where Kixie, PhoneBurner, and Mojo drop out, as they simply don't have this most powerful mode. So if you need predictive dialing to boost call volume, MightyCall and Readymode are your only options. And again, there is a huge difference in pricing. Additionally, with MightyCall's predictive dialer, you can manually determine how many calls are dialed, up to 10 for each available agent, giving you full control of your campaigns. Next, let's look at time-saving features that separate the good from the great. Number 1, answering machine detection lets the dialer detect voicemails and skip or leave a message automatically without wasting your agent's time. Number 2, live call monitoring lets your call center supervisors connect to ongoing calls in case agents need assistance, training, or quality assurance. Number 3, AI call summaries is a must-have feature for any modern call center. It provides automatic notes after a call ends and is available for MightyCall, PhoneBurner, and Kixie users. Now let's talk about the features that are especially important if you manage a growing team. Number 1, advanced roles and permissions used to limit your agents' access to your call center data. As you can see, all 5 providers have it, but only with MightyCall and Readymode you can control every bit of your call center data availability. Next, real-time dashboards that show key call center metrics and help your supervisors analyze and improve your call center performance and reporting for deeper call center analytics. Little difference in this regard, as all 5 providers have this feature. Number 5, support. 1, setup and onboarding. While setting up a dialer can be a simple process, it's not as easy in some software. So unless your team is quite tech savvy, there's a high chance you will need assistance. Pay attention if you have access to support and if it's actually helpful. And one important highlight here, MightyCall doesn't only have amazing human support, it also offers a free one-on-one white glove onboarding, which means you won't have to worry about getting started. Which one is the best? So who takes the crown in our dialer provider selection? Let's recap. Least cost per user, MightyCall. Unlimited inbound and outbound minutes without extra charge, MightyCall, PhoneBurner, and Mojo. Predictive dialing, MightyCall, and Readymode. Live call monitoring, MightyCall, Kixie, Readymode, and PhoneBurner. advanced custom user settings, MightyCall, and Readymode. Only one name pops up in all the features, and it is MightyCall, which makes it clear what the best option is. Readymode is also powerful, but at $199 per user, plus per minute charges. It's not SMB friendly, and you pay this only if you have from 1 to 4 users, and $249 if you have 5 plus agents. Kixie offers some great features too, but the add-on costs for unlimited minutes per users stock up fast. And PhoneBurner and Mojo, they're missing a predictive dialer, which makes them the least appealing options in terms of dialer power. That's why mid-sized team, remote sales, call centers, or anyone who needs an auto dialer without the price tag, MightyCall is the best all-in-one dialer available on the market. If you're ready to upgrade your team's workflow, hit the link in the description to check out MightyCall for yourself. And if this breakdown helped you out, give this video a like, drop a comment with your favorite dialer, and don't forget to subscribe for more tools and tips for scaling your sales.